And now to Classic Car Week and the transformation of one of the world's most iconic golf courses into one of the world's most expensive parking lots. Come Sunday, the 18th hole will be turned into an outdoor showroom of collector cars, including one that will be named Best of Show. Crews spent the day building platforms and setting up tents throughout Pebble Beach for Infiniti, Jaguar, Mercedes, and BMW, just to name a few. All this leading up to Sunday and tonight, the opening gala of Car Week, the Gordon McCall Motorworks Revival. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live at the Monterey Jet Center with our story tonight.
Aaron, the party getting started underway about an hour ago. Tonight, some 3,000 people are expected to usher in Classic Car Week in grand style. A lot of amazing things to catch here tonight. One of the biggest parties of the week, and some say even the year. And it's an important one since it benefits the California Highway Patrol's 1199 Foundation, which raises money for fallen officers in the line of duty. Now, yesterday we told you about the new addition this year, an amazing dinner catered by Marina's Restaurant at Bernardus Lodge in Carmel Valley. But what's remained the same the past two decades is the impressive display of prototype, concept, and collector cars. Everything from Aston Martins to Lamborghinis to Maseratis. The cars aren't the only ones getting attention. There are beautiful jets too, and you can step inside one of these planes to see how the rich and famous travel. And it's the combination of cars, planes, food, and champagne that's kept the McCall's Motorworks Revival a Central Coast tradition.
To be an integral part of it, right in the middle of it, is just a true honor. 21 years, you know, that great expression, oh, to be 21. Well, here we are. We're legal now. So it's just a wonderful night to kick the week's activities off.
All right, back here live at the Jet Center, and this is the Quail Rally. About 35 cars coming in. They're going to be parked here. People can take a look and step inside and just kind of drool over these classic cars. And again, another reason why you want to come out here is, you know, just kind of get a sense of the lifestyles of the rich and famous. And Molly and Gordon McCall told us that it started out as a small intimate gathering 21 years ago with 50 of their closest friends. And since 2000, it's capped the 2,000 mark. And they say even this year with 3,000 people, they still know everyone who walks in through the door. Aaron. Wow.
It is quite the party.
Yeah, you
quite
bet.
The party.
Yeah.
Thank you, May.
Aaron and Dan.
Well, the Gooding & Company auction starts this weekend, and today people were able to get a sneak peek at some of those cars. Gooding is expecting another record-breaking auction this year. Some of the highlights include a 35 Duesenberg, once owned by Clark Gable, a 1936 Mercedes 540K, and Gooding is hoping that a Fiat 500 owned by comedian Jay Leno will get some high bids. All the money goes to Fisher House, which is a nonprofit that builds homes for veterans and soldiers and their families.
Second Fiat 500, 2012, and they're just beautiful cars. They've got great retro styling and wonderful roomy cockpit. I had a chance to drive it. It's zippy, it's fun. They're just remarkable cars.
Jay Leno will be at the Gooding auction in Pebble Beach Saturday at 5 o'clock and will be joined by Secretary of Defense Leon Panetta and U.S. General and Army Chief of Staff Raymond Odierno. The Fiat 500 is being offered without reserve. It will sell for whatever the highest bid is. And whoever buys it also gets a personal tour of Jay Leno's garage.
They'll fetch a nice price.
I hope so.
Tomorrow, you can check out some of the Concours d'Elegance cars in the Tour d'Elegance, which leaves Pebble Beach at bright and early in the morning at 8:30. They will drive through their tour on the Central Coast and end up in Carmel over lunchtime. If you like muscle cars, the Russo and Steel auction is tomorrow night in downtown Monterey. That gets started at 5. Friday, another big day, the Concorso Italiano at Laguna Seca Golf Course, Quail Motorsports Gathering at Quail Lodge, and the Rolex Monterey Motorsports Reunion at Mazda Laguna Seca Raceway. Just a few of the things happening this week as a run-up to, of course, the Concours d'Elegance.
And we hope you will send us your pictures this week. You can share them in the U Local section there at KSBW.com.